There's a common thread that runs throughout his work. Sometimes it looks like it was grown on the side of a tree. He strives for something you've never seen before.
It's incredibly eye-catching because it truly is wearable art. There aren't many artists out there that create jewelry that is iconic.
He's his own category.
It's so incredibly designed, so incredibly detailed, that I've never seen another piece of jewelry be a look-alike.